Hello everybody, this is Shraddha from eConstruct Design and Build Private Limited. eConstruct is into engineering consultancy, services, construction services and corporate trainings. Last year, eConstruct conducted many internship and placement drives all over India in different colleges. When we were going for different internship drives, we realized that final year and pre-final year students have a lot of confusion in their mind regarding what are the opportunities available after they pass out, what kind of job positions or the designations or the departments that they are going to get after they pass out, what are the corresponding skill sets that are expected by the industry and how to acquire those skill sets. So we decided to come up with a crash course before the internship season starts for you. In last year, eConstruct conducted many internship and placement drives all over India in different colleges. After conducting so many internship and placement drives, we realized that there are many students who are very confused in their final year whether their skill sets are matching with the industry or not. Some students are not even aware of what kind of opportunities or the job profiles that they are going to get after they pass out. And even after passing out, what are the corresponding skill sets that they should be acquiring? We saw the confusion in the mind of students since last so many months when we have been conducting these internships drives. So eConstruct decided this time that before visiting colleges, we'll give a crash course to many students to make them aware of what are the current industry trends in the market. What are the job opportunities? What kind of skill sets are expected by the company so that you are more employable? So we decided to launch a crash course of 7 days for all the civil and structural engineers in Pan India level. So we are very happy to tell you that we have launched a 7 days program which will start on 27th August to 2nd September 2018. And this can be attended by you from anywhere. You can be just anywhere, you just need your mobile, headphones and a good internet connectivity. So if you have all this, you can enroll for our program and attend 7 days certified free training, which will basically make you aware of what are the opportunities for you after you pass out, how you can remove your freshers tag with us, you can do a lot of life projects even before passing out, how to get core technical internships. So before starting your internship season, it's very important that you know what are the opportunities for you, what are the skill sets, what kind of softwares are there that you need to learn. We would be giving you a lot of demo on these softwares and you will do certain assignments with us during this 7 day program also. So dates of this crash course are from 27th August to 2nd September 2018. The time is in the evening from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. 2 hours. And what you need is just a mobile phone, good internet connectivity and headphones. This program will be exclusively conducted by our founder and MD, Mr. Sandeep, who has 17 plus years of work experience. He has worked in Dubai and designed up to 81 story structure. If you want to see his portfolio, you can visit our website www.e-construct.in and see his complete portfolio and his projects. If you want to see his videos, then you can subscribe to our YouTube channel, which is known as eConstruct Design and Build Private Limited on YouTube. Now I'll tell you what all things we are going to cover in this course. On the very first day, that is on 27th of August evening 7 to 9, you would be made aware on what are the opportunities for civil engineers in India and abroad, and we would be telling you what are the skill sets required for you to get a job as to get a core technical job. On the second day, that is on 28th of August, you would be getting a demo on ETAB's basics, wherein you will come to know the basics about the software. You may not know the software, but you will get a good amount of knowledge that how exactly the software works, what are the uses and what all things are possible with this software. So on 28th of August, that is second day of your training, you would be doing independent house, villa, commercial complex or multi-unit apartment type of projects. On the third day, that is on 29th of August, you would be doing a 2 hour session on SAFE. Now SAFE is a CSI software, which is an analysis and design of foundation, raft system, etc. So you will come to know how exactly raft and pile foundations are done in SAFE software. On 30th of August, you will come to know about RCDC, which is a detailing of super and substructure for all the ETABS and SAFE projects which you would have built earlier during your training program. On 31st of August, you would be introduced to BIM, Building Information Modeling, with project management. So this will be your part one, which will cover AutoCAD demo, ARCHICAD demo and Revit demo. So this will give you ample amount of information about, if at all you wish to work as BIM modeler in future, how exactly you should start your career, what kind of softwares are involved in BIM and project management, and how it will help you if you learn these softwares. On 1st of September, it will be part 2 of Building Information Modeling, and in part 2 you would be learning Navisworks, integration between different BIM softwares. So you will get a very good fair idea about BIM in 2 days, that how exactly it works, what kind of softwares are there and how exactly to operate this. So you will get a fair amount of idea to build your career after this crash course. Then on the last day of 2nd September evening, you would be getting, you can ask your question, answers, your doubts about your career. A free career counseling session would be there and your doubts would be sorted by our expert technical team. Not only this, but we will also help you to know what is your current employability test. To attend a current employability test with us, either you have to walk into our office on any of the Saturdays after the crash course, on in between 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. You can just walk in, there is no need to take any appointment. Any Saturday in the month of September, you can just walk into the office, meet us, and we'll do counseling for you. We'll help you how exactly your final year project should be, what are your current employability score, where do you stand currently, where do you want to go, what is your goal, how to get core technical job, and how to prepare in a right way so that you get your dream job in future. So I have explained you that what exactly you will learn during these 7 days. So I'm not saying that you're going to learn all the softwares in depth, but it's very important that you know what are the different softwares available in the market and what kind of project you want to do. Once you get demo on each and every project like ETAB, SAFE, RCDC, Navisworks, ARCHICAD, AutoCAD, Revit, you will definitely get a fair idea about each software, and whichever is of your interest, you can choose that software and start building your final year project in that. So before starting your final year project, you can also consider learning the software, so that by the time you enter in your final year, you know the software, you can just directly start your project. And the first project that you do in your life is your final year project. So make sure that you do an extremely good project, and we will definitely be there to guide you. So with this intention, this crash course has been started for you, all of you, so that you get a very good idea about internships, what kind of software project to be chosen in the final year, and it's definitely going to help you to remove your fresher's tag. Please keep one thing in mind. Whenever you're doing your final year project, please do not copy or just do some dummy project. Try to get a live project from any of the consultants. If you do a live project, it is going to give you a very good experience, and that experience is going to help you to get a job as well. And after all, it's the first project of your life. Definitely it has to be a memorable one. So we'll make sure that we give you a very good career counseling and very good guidance for your final year project come internship. I have personally visited many colleges on pan India level for different placement drives for the final year students, and I observed one thing, that these students, by the time they are passing out, are absolutely not having any idea about the corporate world, that how exactly projects are executed, how exactly, what is the life cycle of a project. They are absolutely not aware of anything, and it's too late because they are already in final year, almost about to pass out, looking for a job but not having the right skill sets. To bridge this gap, I decided to make this video wherein we are going to tell you that if you plan your career in the pre-final year in such a way that at least the 6 months of your 8th semester, If you get opportunity to do live project during the 6 months, then by the time you pass out, nobody can call you a fresher, because during 6 months you can definitely do not only one project but multiple projects with any consultants, like structural consultant or any BIM modelers. You can work in the BIM companies or you can work in the builder's office. If you're aspiring to become a site engineer and if you look for site engineering 6 months of internship, you can definitely do that also. What I'm trying to say is, please make sure that your final year 8th semester you utilize to gain working experience, because you are studying all the theory subjects and what you need is live working experience. If you have that also, definitely it's going to help you to get a job. So with this intention, we decided to launch lot of internships, not only for pre-final year, even first, second years can apply for internship with us during their semester breaks. But especially final year students, we recommend that you do a 6 months of internship in any company, work on more than one life project, and make sure that you have 6 months of work experience even before passing out. Now I'll tell you how to enroll for this crash course. You can go to our website www.e-construct.in. A pop-up will appear. Just click on that. You will get all the information about this course on that page. At the end, there is a contact form. Please fill the form and take admission for this course. It's absolutely free. So go ahead and make use of it. All the very best. Thank you.